Okay, so that's the draft. Okay, so there's the other pieces come together. First piece, second piece, now that's complete. Okay, so here's the completed papercraft weapon. Well, it's a prototype as of the default weapon that I have published in my DeviantArt. Now I'm gonna remove this piece and that piece, showing the three parts of this weapon. Okay, insert that to that piece, then this handle to the circle, and that, and put that. Okay, so that's the long version of the kite. The basic version would be the short one. Now this is the long one. I'm just gonna focus the video. Oh god, present focus. Okay, so on the back side it's brown, front white, chicken virus reasons. Okay, so go ahead and change it to its gun mode, just this part, and the user will handle it at that angle. Okay, and of course it's still brown on the other side. I could just use a white paint to it to apply it to the brown side to make it an at an equal color, but we make do with what we have. So I'm gonna insert it. These back that gun piece and act like a sword for the user. Yeah. Oh. Okay. Let's focus right now. Okay. I'm gonna insert back the handle. Itself to the piece. Yep. Good. Now it looks weird. I'm just gonna put it back. Okay. So that's it for this oops, I also forgot you can also insert that piece to this piece to act like a sword or a blade. Okay, Dave or spear, sorry, not a sword. Dave or spear, and together with the gun mode, mix up for a nice combination of weapons. As long as the user can handle the both weapons. Okay, so I'm gonna finish back to this part and put it back to its base form, which is a short sequel. Short kite. Okay, so thank you for watching. And be sure to like and subscribe, and expect the 20 sub specials.